Okay, so it looks like photos have surfaced of Chris Brown with his hand around a woman's neck. But apparently, both parties have come forward to say that they were only playing and it wasn't a serious thing. Looking at the photos and her friend's reaction, let me know what you guys think. Do you think that they were just playing? Do you think that he should be more considerate, being that he has had the situation with Rihanna happen, and he should be a little more careful when it comes to things like that? Or do you think that, you know, people should just let him live and, you know, if they say that they're playing and it shouldn't be a big deal? Also, on top of that, Chris Brown's lawyer decided to give a statement to TMZ, and this is what he had to say. She's a friend. It's obviously playful, as she confirmed whoever invaded their privacy will be held accountable. What do you guys think about that? Do you think the person should be held accountable? When I think of paparazzi, I mean, when you're famous, I think that it's known that these people are going to try to get these photos of you. So, I mean, I don't know like the legality of paparazzi snapping flicks, but I thought that, you know, it was all fair game with celebrities. I really don't know. But let's move on to Fabolous and his domestic dispute. It looks like the rapper Fabolous has been arrested for domestic violence, and it looks like it was due to a situation that happened between him and his woman, baby mama, whatever you want to give, fiance, I don't know what their title is, but it looks like it happened with Emily B, and this is what TMZ had to say about it. It says, police tells us Fabolous surrendered around 8:30 p.m. Wednesday and was booked for two felonies, aggravated assault and making a terrorist threat. Fabolous was arrested Wednesday night after allegedly assaulting his baby mama, Love & Hip Hop star Emily B. Multiple sources connected to the couple and in law enforcement tell us Fabolous turned himself into the cops in Inglewood, New Jersey, where he and Emily live. We're told Emily first contacted police telling them Fabolous had hit her. The rapper was accompanied by his attorney when he went to the police precinct. We're told he did not spend time in jail. Instead, he was cited for an alleged incident and given a ticket for his court appearance. Well, he took to Instagram, and people are saying that this current post relates to the domestic dispute. He posted on his Instagram and he said, 2018 trying to break my heart. And he put the broken heart emoji. So since he posted 2018 trying to break my heart, people are correlating this as being in association with the domestic dispute with Emily. What do you guys think though? What do you think about the Chris Brown photo? When it comes to Chris Brown, although he has been so far past the whole Rihanna incident, I think anytime that he's aggressive with a woman or he seems a little bit overbearing or, you know, anything like that, it automatically sends up these red flags and people are automatically throwing the whole Rihanna incident in his face. But to be honest, being that you know that you get public scrutiny and, you know, it's like, dude, I want to live my life. I want to be able to play around. But even with playing around, do you think that something like, you know, him putting his hand around the woman's neck and then in one picture, you know, she kind of looks like she's not playing. Then she looks like maybe she is playing. You know, do you think when it comes to things like that, Chris Brown should be a little more considerate of the backlash that he might get behind it? Or do you think that he should just be able to live his life freely and not, you know, be concerned and people shouldn't correlate one with the other? You know, and then when it comes to this whole Fabolous domestic dispute with Emily B, what do you guys think about that? Let's talk about it in the comments. All right, guys, that's all for this video. Stay tuned for more celebrity news and gossip. But in order to do that, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button right now. All right, guys, thanks. Peace.